So Drive Me Mad is a song that Graham and I wrote together. Caleb was out of town. Graham...
Clearly I'm out of town a lot.
Yeah. Graham constantly wants to play the drums. Like, to the point where sometimes it's a little much.
Everybody in our band wants to play the drums.
I'm the last guy to jump on the drum kit, though.
But you used to be the first guy to jump on the drum kit.
Yeah. If anyone wants to play a Texas Shuffle...
Now your style's a bit cramped.
Yeah. But so, Graham was like, hey man, you know, Caleb's drum set up? And I was like, yeah, they're set up. I'm gonna come over. And he came over, and we wrote that song in like 15 minutes or something. We were just looking for a reason to rock out. And we thought, oh, we should write a song that's not so serious, something that's just fun, and something maybe for the ladies of, you know, that come to the show and want to feel good. And you know, we wrote that song so fast, and it's like, you know, I think inspired by Train Kept Rolling, and you know, some of those old classic, just straight ahead rock songs. There's two chords in that song.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. And
I think it's like classic down the middle Shakedown. It really mm-hmm. is like we've been opening our shows with it, and it's like just such a barn burner, as we call it. And we've been having a blast playing it.
You know,
lyrics are simple, easy to remember. You know, so we take a lot of liberties live. We kind of extend some sections here and there, and but yeah, that one's a really fun one. Obviously, extremely upbeat, and we needed that. The record needed that, and so as we were kind of thinking of the songs to kind of fill the holes of the different vibes we were trying to fill, everyone was like, "Yeah, that's the fast one. That's the one. That's our Train Kept Rolling."
Yeah, we needed a break lyrically from all the seriousness and just something that's fun and feel good. And it also reminds me, I think, of like early Shakedown, like our first record, where we were just, it was like classic rock, like just, you know, all guns blazing, and that's what that song sounds like to me.
I also love that song opens side two. There's something that I love. I'm a big vinyl guy, so there's something that I love about flipping the record over, and it's almost like starting over. And I think it's a great palate cleanser, and it kind of sets the tone for the rest of the songs. I think there's like six on the back half, so yeah, it's a great one. You're so good, I got it bad. I want your love.